Hello everyone, I am Lokesh and welcome back to the channel. So friends, this video is related to two off-campus drive opportunities for freshers batch. One opportunity is from Infosys and second opportunity is from Innovacer. And this is the very good off-campus drive for 2022 to 2019 batch. And there is a very good news for the 2022 batch. Okay, and one of the most important point, like if you already selected for the system engineer role and the system engineer role you are selected, so the DSE and SP role, you can apply for the DSE or SP role or not. So one of the most important point, like you can also apply for the DSE and SP role. This is confirmed by Abhishek Verma sir in the recent post. They just mentioned that Infosys hiring for the freshers batches 29 to 22, and the package is 9.5 LPA and 6.25 LPA. So many candidates ask this in the comment section. Sir, I have given interview on 31st January, SE, I am eligible for apply to this role? Yes. And one of the most important point, what they mentioned that, sir, if we selected the system engineer role, can we apply for this role? Yes. Okay, so they just mentioned that you can apply for this opportunity, and so many candidates DM me on Instagram as well as on the social media platform that sir, we can apply for this opportunity or not. So the Infosys hiring is ongoing, you have to apply for this opportunity. And before moving on to the second opportunity, all the links in the description, you have to check that. Okay, so there is a one of the most important point, like 15 April is the last date you have to apply for this opportunity. All the branches are eligible. They just mentioned that like CS, ECE, EEE, ENT, Mathematics and Computing IT branches. These all the branches. Okay. So the before moving on to the video, there is a most important point from the Unacademy for the GATE and ESE. Price rises April 1st onward. Okay, so act fast to save now. As you can see on my screen that there are two type of Unacademy subscription, like Plus and Iconic. So these are the price increase, Iconic after price hike and Plus after price hike. So you have to use our code BAGORA10 to get 10% off. Please take this subscription. Okay, this will very helpful for all of you in your preparation. The best study material is here, note for GATE and ESE. Okay, as you can see on my screen, you can scan the QR code to access full Unacademy notes. And if you are preparing for the GATE 2024 and GATE 2023 examination, so there are so many batches for the branches, like for civil there are ascent batch, for electrical there are resilience batch, and for GATE 2023 ECE there is resilience batch, and there are so many CS and IT batches are all there. You have to simply use our code BAGORA10 to get 10% off. All the link in the description, please check. The second opportunity is Innovacer is hosting an off-campus virtual recruitment drive for the batch of 22, and they not mention about the 60% criteria. The role is associate BE BTech. If you are from CS, IT, mechanical, civil, you can also apply for this opportunity. Job role is inside sales account executive, MBA, PGDM, only 21-22 batch. When you just go to this opportunity, so they just mention that what's your BE BTech, and after that what's your batch. Like they just mentioned that it is for the 22 batch and the last date is 31, and you have to choose your course specialization, like electronics, mechanical related or civil or related. How many do you have current job offer? Okay, and how soon you can join us. So one of the most important point, they just mentioned that this is related to that. So this is the associate role, and this is related to inside sale for the MBA PGDM courses, only 21-22 batch. And this is for the 22 batch, and the Infosys hiring is for 2019 to 22 batch. Okay, so apply for this opportunity. This both two opportunities are very good for freshers. I hope this video is useful for everyone. If you have any doubt, you can drop your query in the comment section. Thanks for watching the video.